This is one of the only restaurants in New York serving an entire suckling pig to your table. Momofuku is special ordering these baby pigs once a week, slow roasting it for 3 hours, and dousing in oil to crisp up the skin. This entire feast is almost $500, but unless you're pulling up with the fucking New York Jets O-line, you'll be eating leftovers for months. You start with these unreal bao buns loaded with crispy skin. You're gonna wanna hit these with some chili oil, and then the main event, these mini sandwiches with their house-made warm scallion pancakes. Now, this is the part where the vegan should probably exit the villa. They literally cracked the pig's skull open and pulled out the entire brain. I've never seen anything like this, and honestly, I'll probably be skipping the brain next time.